Damn, got going. So for a start, what you have for the future plan for the music industry?
Well, it's just pure message, you know, pure positiveness, pure realness, pure uplifting music. You understand? It's just a message. Cause when you look out in the world and you see so much things we are going, you know, all type of things when they bring in for the youth them now, when are good for the youth them. So the youth them in a danger. So I and I as musician now have to step up the pace, step it up. You know, so all of the youth them out there where I spend time, I talk crap, some things don't make sense. Watch out, man, just looking at the eye themselves, man. Yeah, because music is a weapon, and if you get the music to deliver the message, you have to use it wisely. Yeah, but I use stand to anything because it's a positive weapon. It's a weapon that is very valuable.
You want to make a request, yeah?
Say a thing, Empress.
Okay, what do you think about Black History Month?
Well, if them have Black History Month, them for us have Black History here, you know, because every day...